मेरे वालिद ने मकबूजा कश्मीर की आज़ादी के लिए जिद्दोजहद की, जिंदगी कश्मीरियों के लिए वक्फ कर दी। उन्हें कुछ हुआ तो जिम्मेदारी भारतीय वज़ीर आज़म नरेंद्र मोदी पर आयद होगी। हुर्रियत रहनुमा यासिन मलिक की बेटी रज़िया सुल्ताना ने आज़ाद कश्मीर कानून सर असम्बली से खिताब में कहा, फख्र है मेरे वालिद कश्मीरियों की उम्मीद की किरण है।
I am Razia Sultan, the daughter of Kashmir, the daughter of Yasin Malik. My father is a beacon of light for the cause of Kashmir. Prime Minister Modi has shackled my father in a cell where he is sentenced to death. Yasin Malik, who sacrificed everything, including health, family, wealth, for the sole purpose of freedom for Kashmir. May let my voice carry the message for Prime Minister Modi that if my father is harmed in any way, I will blame you. And I request UN and all international human rights organizations to make it possible for me to meet my father and put an end to this death sentence. I was only 2 years old when I met my father. I have now turned 11. I crave to hear his voice. Following the footsteps of my jailed father, I reject India's legal actions of 5th August 2019. Hum kya chahte hain? हम लेके रहेंगे, इंडिया से लेंगे,